Welcome to the Windows Club. If you cannot rename folders in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart the File Explorer. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the Task Manager window. Right click on Windows Explorer and select Restart. The next solution is to check if a file inside the folder is opened or being used by another program. For example, this is the folder. If you see that any other file inside this folder is in use, for example, this file is in use, then the folder cannot be renamed. After this, you have to check if you have permissions to alter the name of the folder. Right click on the folder, select Properties, go to the Security tab. Corresponding to full control, make sure that allow is checked, else ask the administrator of the system to change it. The next solution will be to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter. The last solution will be to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, please click on disable all, select apply, click on OK, and finally click on restart to reboot the system in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.